What's the matter?
Bobby.
What happened to mom?
She got shot.
After mom passed, I was lost. I didn't realize how much we depended on her. She was everything to us. I was confused. I had no idea what to do.
Shaq, I'm leaving.
Where you going?
I'm going to work. I got my keys, so if anybody knock on the door or anything, open the door, all right?
I won't.
I know there ain't nothing to eat in here. I'll bring something back for you.
Bring me cookies. The one mom used to get me.
I'll see what I could do, all right? All right, I'll be back in a little bit.
Hey, Clarence! What are you doing, man? Your next break is not for at least another half an hour. Get back to work.
I mopped the floor like 5 times
already. Man, mop it again. Hey, Clarence, come to my office. Man, I'm really disappointed in you, man. I really should call the cops on you. Steal it, and I hire you and give you a break, and this is how you repay me? You're fired. Now, get out of here. Don't ever let me see you in here again. Stealing this shit. The fuck is this?
What up?
Yo, man, we good, nigga?
Chillin', man.
How you doing, man? Damn, nigga, me too. Yo, man, you always in a rush, B. You don't live right down the block, B. Fuck. Hey, hit this shit. You be blowing my eye, nigga. I be seeing shit. Shit be going slow for me, slow motion. You going all fast and shit. Blowing my motherfucking eye.
Just got fired, man. I lost my job at the motherfucking supermarket.
Just got fired?
Yeah.
Damn, man. What you get fired for?
Oh, some motherfucker. Cookies, man, that shit is good.
Some cookies, I know, that shit. That's a choke right there. Some motherfucking cookies? Nigga, I got cookies at the motherfucking crib, man. You could've came to the crib to get some fucking cookies, nigga, man.
Sam, my little brother, man, my mom, we should get a nigga some cookies. She asked me for, you know, I don't wanna pay for that shit.
Damn. Yo. Let me put you on the mad shit, right?
All right, yeah.
Word. Remember that nigga telling you something about?
It was a nigga from the other day with the truck and shit, right?
Mm-hmm. Yo, that was that nigga that shooting over there the other day, so.
You sure it was him?
Nigga, I'm positive it was him, my nigga. Niggas talk to me. That was him. This motherfucker don't give a fuck about nobody, B. Not even life itself, man. For real, man. I'm telling you. Watch yourself with that nigga, man. He's crazy.
All right, man, so I'm gonna get out of here.
All right, my nigga.
My little brother, nigga Shaka back at the crib by himself and shit.
All right, go tell little Shaka I sold up. Mm-hmm.
All right, I'll see you.
Be on the block.
All right. They say when it rains, it pours. I get fired, come home and find an eviction notice. Shit.
Hey, you got some cookies?
No, I'm sorry, Shaq. I tried.
Sorry, I got my lunch tickets. You all right?
Think I know Shaq, mama.
We need a gun.
What you talking about? We talking like that?
I ain't have enough money for the rent, but I had enough money for this.
Yeah, yeah.
I got 50 here for a bet.
It's fucking cold out here, man.
My team, one time.
I'm hungry right now, man. Let's go get something to eat, Shaq.
Over there. In the business.
take that. Nigga, this banana clip P, not that other bullshit. This is the purest dope.
These niggas make $100 a night.
If it's not facts, I don't fuck with the shit. And that's how I live. But with that being said,
dead corny out here. Get dead. I keep shit wrong, these niggas ain't got much. Hey, week the haze, I smoke 7 grams. Hey, niggas, wow.
I'm proud of who I am. I'm a gangster, $1 million businessman. I'm a soldier, leader, it's Peter Dong. I hop out on niggas.
Yo, my nigga didn't think it was gonna go down like that. Niggas is scared, boy.
Fat ass niggas.
We used to play in the gym, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Niggas don't know nothing, man. Niggas got beef with a ghost. I'm telling you, man. I'm a creep on these niggas, man.
After I shot Tiny, I thought of every possible outcome. Best case scenario, I'd get away scot-free. But even then, I didn't know what I was gonna do next. Still couldn't pay the rent money, and I for damn sure couldn't bring my mom back. Damn. I ain't fixed shit.
I don't come up with something, we might not be able to stick together.
What are you talking about?
I might not be able to take care of you.
You need to speak to Sean. He don't got Tiny no more.
You ain't making no sense. You focus on the schoolwork, all right? I think about the grown folks shit.
Even though I told him to shut up, I knew he was right, so I went to see Sean.
All right. Hey, look here. Appreciate you taking care of my business for me, baby.
No, I got you, baby.
I got it, Bishop. Let's take them straight home, back to the hotel. All right?